blue turning a color into it just turns into making the color and cleaning it.
Yeah, it just basically takes out all the color. Well, because it's bleach clean stuff. Whoa. So, right?
Or you need water for coloring the bleach.
We have the food coloring in a water bottle because I didn't want it to spill my backpack and just ruin everything. So, once you add in the water and the food coloring, just pour in the bleach. And it's not going to immediately change the color. You just have to wait for a while. And once you're done using the bleach, make sure you wash your gloves, your hands.
Because you don't want
bleach on your clothes.
Because hands
it'll
close.
It'll ruin your gloves. Okay guys, so here are the facts for the video. Basically, bleach has this weird chemical that allows it to just delete all the color. So basically, have you seen your mom use bleach on stains on a white shirt? That's just to make the shirt not have any stains. My shirt has some bleach on it, and it's very, very, my shirt's purple, and where the bleach is, it's now pink. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Yay! Smart!